This is update of my older bulk slice. Here is basic explanation of how it works. This line is responsible for box input. You can see that slice number 1 is open now. And boxes can be now sent to that specific slice. To close it, you will need to send same code but shorter signal. Or you can use the global line. Same will work for any HSS value. This line is for box call. Any operation can be combined with more operations with no interference. Even if it is on same slice. Even if call or input get close. Only when all functions is off hoppers will get locked. The way that work is by using AND gate. With this system you can make as many orders you wish at same time. With on interference of any outer slice or box input, this system is designed to use end gates for item transportation. That will allow to multiprocessing calls by dividing bulk to sections that correlate with section of player storage. Same thing is possible with no end gates, just by using more ice streams to divide it into more sections. With this system you can make as many orders you wish at same time. With on interference of any outer slice or box input, the longer the call the more boxes you will receive. When call is sent, it can be set to specific amount of boxes by changing the length of the time in between the stop signal. That can also be part of the call by adding additional bits of data. Basically, the longer the call, the more boxes you will receive. As you can see, I made 5 calls. From 1 to 5, all calls are active now. Any of the calls can be stopped at any time. To close it, you will need to send same code but shorter signal. Let's stop slice 2 and slice 3. Here is the outcome, only 2 and 3 is stopped now. With no interference of any other slice or box input. If you wish to close all orders, you can use the global line. Global line will do just that. This part is to count how many orders are made from specific slice. When order counter reach its final set number of orders, an HSS code that correlates with that specific slice will get sent. This is designed to serve as a buffer to make orders from auto crafting. Only after a sum of orders to minimize operations and combine lots of small orders to one. Auto-crafting orders get stored in shift register before presses by auto-crafting. This will make some calls for auto-crafting. An HSS code that correlates with that specific slice will get sent. To demonstrate the shift register. I will post schematic of this setup in the description. Thank you for watching and consider to subscribe, like or dislike. Or ask any questions if I miss something. Have a nice day.